Okay, guys, the IndusCom's done. Completely. So yeah, you already saw it run on one speed. I don't know where the original regulator is. I just got it as it is, as you see here, but without a lower canopy. But yeah, let's take a look at what's going on here. Got a sticker, and in there are more information stickers. The canopy's yellowed out. I needed to find a canopy quickly before the week began, so I just took that one. Yeah, this was a whole lot of work to get this put here because, first of all, it weighs so much that I had to reinforce the bracket. And it's also, when I first put it up here and tested it, it ran anti-clockwise, so I needed to rewire it so it would run clockwise. So, this is the end result. Thanks for watching. This was Cat 69. Spelled with a K now.